Manchester United have been linked with James Maddison for the past few months, and the latest reports going in the media are extremely interesting. Last month, The Athletic reported that Manchester United want to sign the England international in the winter transfer window, and Manchester City valued their prized asset at £100 million. Now, Mirror Sport have revealed that the 23-year-old is a top January target for the Red Devils, who are prepared to offer Jesse Lingard and £45 million to the Foxes in order to land their star playmaker. The British outlet have reported that the Old Trafford club value Lingard at £40 million. Maddison is naturally a central attacking midfielder, but he can effectively play on the flanks as well. He scored 3 goals from the direct free kicks last term and has the quality to strike the ball from distance and find killer passes. In the last campaign, the Three Lions attacker scored 7 goals and provided 7 assists in the Premier League this season. The Leicester star has excelled under the management of Brendan Rodgers, and so far he has directly contributed in 12 goals, 9 goals and 3 assists in the 21 start in the All competition. On the other hand, in the year 2019, Lingard failed to score, create a single goal in Premier League for Manchester United, the Sun. So, it was baffling that the 20 times English champions value the 27-year-old flop at £40 million. In all fairness, Leicester would not like to replace their top playmaker with an average player like Lingard. Nevertheless, Mirror Sport have also claimed that Manchester United are prepared to offer a huge term worth £150 million a week to secure the signature of Maddison. At the moment, the King Power outfit's highest earner is Jamie Vardy, who gets £140,000 a week, and Manchester United's top earner is David De Gea, who gets £350,000 a week, the Sun. After 21 league fixtures, the Foxes are second in the table and would like qualify for the next season's Champions League. However, the Red Devils are 15 points behind the 2015-2016 champions and 5 points behind the 4th place Chelsea, so they must be improved big time in order to finish the top 4. A player of Maddison's caliber is good enough to play for a CL club, and therefore the deal could depend on whether Manchester United can qualify for the Europe's elite competition, Eurosport.